FileZilla Pro Series. In this video, we'll teach you how to connect to Google Drive. You will learn how to configure FileZilla Pro to connect to Google Drive. Launch FileZilla Pro. First of all, you need to create a site entry for your Google Drive connection. Click New in the Site Manager dialog box to create a new connection. Select Google Drive as the protocol. Automatically, FileZilla Pro fills the host name. Enter your account email address in the text boxes. If everything is correct, you can now connect to your Google Drive. You will be redirected to Google to authorize FileZilla Pro to access your Google storage. Enter your Google credentials to continue. Now authorize FileZilla Pro to access Google Drive. If everything is correct, the connection continues without problems. You can close the browser window at this point. In the right side, you see your own files and directories under the My Drive folder. Also files and directories others shared with you under the Shared With Me folder. And finally, under Team Drives folder, you see the G Suite Team Drives your Google account belongs to. If you have the administrative rights, you will be able to add or remove Team Drives by creating or deleting directories under Team Drives folder. In this video, you learned how to connect to Google Drive with FileZilla Pro. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, Google Drive, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.